Good afternoon. Welcome to Wednesday. Last day of the work week for me, because tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and I also get Friday off, which is kind of cool. And the most awesome thing that happened so far today is wifey took in my truck to get it smogged and get the registration renewed, and it passed. No troubles, no nothing. It just passed, and it's done, and I don't have to worry about it for 2 years, so I'm stoked about that. And now I'm waiting for my dad, because he's actually meeting me. He's on his way, so I'm gonna go in and get a table. This is our favorite little place, John's Coffee Shop, here in Huntington Beach. It's awesome, and we come here for breakfast and lunch quite often. And later on, I'm gonna go get a haircut at Paul Mitchell's new barber department. I don't even know. I didn't know they had one. So I called. I said, "Hey, can I have a walk-in sometime today?" And they said, "Well, you can come into our barberism." No, not barberism. Barbering department. So I'm gonna go get barbered. Lunch is done, and now I'm here at the Paul Mitchell School. So I can't really do the whole shaky head thing because, there's no illusions that I'm not magically gonna just change my hair. I'm here at a hair cutting place. So yeah, that magic trick isn't really gonna work. So I guess all I can really do is just, you know, go get my hair cut. So, here we go. Oh, so much better. So much better. What do you think, right? It's much. Yeah, I like it. So, this guy's awesome. His name is Eric. I have to look at his card again. But I'm going to come back sometime for a shave. He's going to clean me up. Give me a nice straight razor shave. Now, I'm going to go check out this Portola Coffee Lab something or other I heard about. I don't even know where it is. It's in here somewhere. So, but apparently they have really good coffee, and they wear lab coats when they make it. So, let's go check it out. And here we are at the Portola Coffee Lab. I brought wifey. I had to go back. Look at her awesome cute hair. See? It's so cute. She just got it colored. She didn't get it cut anything. But I walked in here and I was gonna just get coffee to go, but I'm like, I can't just get coffee to go. This is like coffee date.
Show them all.
Check
the
this out. Look at this. There's actually like a lab. This is awesome. Lab, and they're even in lab coats. You know, that's how you know it's really a lab, is because they're wearing coats. So, and then there's sunglasses over there and gelato over there somewhere.
And
sushi. Sushi's somewhere too. Not that I care. I don't like sushi.
You've never had it.
I'll give you that one. But I don't like raw fish.
How would you know?
Because I barely like raw. Well, I don't know. That's a vlog for another vlog. So our coffee has arrived now. And my coffee smells awesome. And her hot chocolate looks awesome. I mean, look at that. That is just some gorgeous hot chocolateness right there. It goes with her very well. It's just the gorgeousness. Right? I know, right? So, there you go. Coffee and hot chocolate here at the Portola Coffee Lab. Come check it out. It's awesome. I can't wait to try it. I know it's going to taste good because it smells awesome. So, there you go. Actually, here, I'll take my first. I got to switch hands. Let's try it out. No pressure. That is probably the best cup of coffee I've ever had. That is super smooth and awesome. So here is the hot chocolate. How's it smell?
Smells good.
It's good stuff.
Not hot. It didn't burn my mouth.
Awesome.
I mean, it's not too hot.
Perfect. Perfect temperature, perfect taste. This is awesome. I'm coming back. Definitely. Too bad this isn't on my way to work. That would be convenient. Sort of? It's kind of on my way.
Anyway. Just go this way, stop off, move up to the world.
There you go. She's my navigator. She figures my life out for me. Alrighty. Have a good Wednesday. Happy Thanksgiving. Early. So, yeah. Have a good Wednesday. See you Thursday.